to rolling by themselves. Cinders and ashes, cried Thomas. Thomas applied his brakes, but he stopped too quickly. The truck rolled into the back of Thomas, and the coal spilled all over the tracks. Thomas was stuck.